Okay, and then this is my work here. And my name is Sekio. This is a piece that I call Manu ReRe. And Manu ReRe in Māori means bird of paradise. And this piece I did quite some time ago, but I was able to recover it from my mom's house not too long ago, but managed to repair it and get it back. I stored it there for a while, and I'm happy I found it again. Yeah. So Manu ReRe, and then over here we have Manu Samoa. And Manu in Samoa and many of the islands is the word for bird. So Manu ReRe is bird of paradise, and this one is Manu Samoa, which is a bird man of Samoa, or a bird lady of Samoa, bird woman. So, and I did this, I had a series of Manu Samoa paintings, but this one I kind of reworked and got it back on track. I have the first one in Hawaii that I sold to a woman there for her meditation center. So Manu Samoa. And this one is called Siva, okay, the fire knife dance. So these are the things I think about when I work. I think of the dancer becoming fire himself, because you have to kind of be in the zone so that you don't get burned. So they actually become fire, and they do these beautiful patterns in the night, you know, the arcs and the ovals, you know, with the twirling. So it's really exciting, you know, and then there's the drum beat, and very cool. And the Samoans are noted for this dance. Siva Naifi. And then we have one of my brothers here. This is my good brother, Shirod, Younker. And he's from Portland, Oregon, North Coast. He's a carver, a great carver. You can see this is a mussel shell, giant mussel shell bowl, which in legend they have it as a pitch woman spoon. So she used this giant mussel shell to scoop her food in. But it's just beautiful work. This is also Shirod's work. This is a couple of paddles that he made. One for Mate Aroa. And very, very fine work.